Why are you blowing me up? Why?
See your tyres out.
Why?
We go right off.
Oh, I'm shooting your tyres out then.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was gonna walk anyway, it's not like flipping finger. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to the live stream. I'm Noob J.
And I'm Maverick. The noob.
Oh, I was gonna say, so I'm noob and you're not.
I said it, I'm a noob.
You're a bigger noob than me. And we are gonna be going around the track on foot. Because we love you guys and we're dedicated to what we say. God knows how long it's gonna take. And it's gonna be are we doing that loop when we get to the loop that we did?
I'm looking at it now.
See how long it takes us to get there and go from there,
you
know, yeah.
I said, well, if you follow the track and don't take any turns whatsoever, like, it takes us.
Yeah, same as what we did in our vehicle race, guys.
But don't we want a different track?
No, we just go run across it, lad. We said we was going to do this track on foot, didn't we? See how long it was going to take. Right. It took us about, 54 minutes in a vehicle. It's going to take so long.
Well, I'll tell you what. You know when we went round that big circle?
Yeah, the loop.
We'll just go past it. Cause
we'll see how long it takes to get there and go from there.
Yeah, oh, I forgot to put my marker.
11
kilometres by the bird five. What?
My God!
Hello?
Flipping idiot me.
Why?
The clip recorder, not stream.
We'll stream you too.
I know, but I'm doing that intro again, so you stopping and starting.
So who's the noob now, eh?
Hey guys, I'm with Jake.
Going video managing and deleting.
No, lad, flipping don't tell me what do, you weirdo. Well, I told you to do before. Oh, I don't think it's singing, is it? Oh well, right, I'm not going to ask. Right, you just tell me when. Right, sir. Done when you start recording and I'll click stream.
I've been done 5 minutes ago.
There, are we going?
Yep. Come on.
Go!
Where are you?
Wow. Right, time. Time now is half past. Sorry for being late, guys. Life.
Just out of curiosity, why was you late?
So it's worth a few, wasn't it? Because you was running late and then you had to eat. I've not ate, guys. I was raving to go. I was like, you know, I'll eat later.
Man's maxed out though, and look, I'm overtaking you.
Did you know it doesn't, like, make you faster?
Must do.
No, it just makes your stamina last longer.
Yeah, but I'm sure it upgraded something that made me last go faster.
Oh, I know why I keep, like, getting tired and slowing down, like.
Tell you what, though, look at the sights.
I know, it's beautiful rain, isn't it? You got a beautiful ass as well, lad.
So, what are we going to talk about on this long train track walk, race? Well,
I was just going to, like, let you talk and I'll fall asleep.
Let me tag that while I'm here.
Tag what?
These two.
What?
Weapon crates. Supplies.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
It's definitely gonna take 3 days now, isn't it?
Oh, hell. Come on.
We'll let the rebels know where to find the supplies.
If there's things on the track like that, yeah. But if it's like
too far away.
A couple hundred metres that way, we're not going to go for it, yeah? Wow.
Yeah.
You know that circle thing that goes round the track?
Yeah.
That's it there, look. B. 10 kilometres, 10.7. That is as the crow flies. Look at us winding.
Yeah, it's in straight here to there, so it's going to take us a while, basically.
Well, yeah, already we're going away from it.
Whose idea was this again?
Yours, you two.
Nope.
I'm telling the truth, lad. I'm not happy about this, but I've got to do it now.
You know.
Well, then, lad. Would you? Well, I don't know. You're crazy enough to be happy with this.
What? You sent me a video of someone counting. And you, how long did you actually watch it?
This is crazy. This is like running from the same time.
How long did you watch it for?
10 minutes.
Did you? You actually watched 10 minutes of him just counting?
Well, I was skipping through it, seeing the effects of, like, flipping what it would have on him, and he was getting fucked. Like, he was up...
Exactly, so if somebody can do that, sure we can, like, push forward on a stick. Oh, yours is keyboard, isn't it?
Oh, aye.
Man's like, stick, lad, it's easy. How do you run?
W.
No, as in, like, run.
W and shift together.
So you gotta hold both of them, and then move your mouse as well?
Yeah.
See, I could just do it with my left hand, me lad.
Suppose.
Just be fun. That's all that need, be fun. The accuracy for running, oh why?
Mouse.
The accuracy for running.
Yeah, but we're not just gonna be, we're gonna flipping encounter all kinds on this journey, look at that.
We'll see lad.
We're gonna flipping have helicopters, jeeps, flipping...
I don't think we're helicopters.
Unidad, we're gonna flipping run into all kinds.
You will.
Do you remember the car trip? We just burned through all them villages. We're gonna have to tech them out on the journey.
Don't have to, lad.
Oh, well.
But we will. I'll take
that. If we try and run through, we're not gonna survive.
No, he's stealth around him, going do-do-do-do-ding. Oh!
Try our best to stealth us. If we die, is we failed? Is it, are we doing it by that?
No, it's not. We're gonna do it. We're not going to bed until we do it.
Depends how long it takes, lad.
No, seriously, it takes us 24 hours, guys. We are not going to bed.
This is why the cars jump. Have you seen this? Because there's like a lump, like a speed bump on the track here.
So now it's going to be like 25 hours now instead of 24.
So it's not a bump.
Sometimes we keep stopping.
No, like, that explains my video. Because I was confused with it, now we know.
So because you was confused, everybody was confused.
Well, I thought it was a bug at first, but it's not. It's actual speed.
Yeah, because when you're flying, it goes. Oh, like what we're going to do for like refreshments in there? Hello, Rosanna.
That's what I mean.
What are we going to do for refreshments?
We're going to have to hide in a bush or something.
I meant like in game. The character's overeating. Is this where I got it?
No idea.
On this track, or was it further on there?
No idea.
No idea. So if I can't make it to the party tomorrow, Rosanna, I'm sorry. It depends how long I'm carrying Maverick for.
There's the one who's sandbagging.
I've got to like watch your battle. That's what mates do. Oh, by the way, guy. Oh no, no, don't matter. Keep it a surprise.
Well, I'm curious now.
You already know about Sunday.
Sunday.
Yeah, what I'm doing with who? I was gonna tell him why, but I'll leave it as a surprise. So make sure you come Monday. Make sure you check back Sunday to see what the surprise is, guys. It will be hilarious. Oh, so my girlfriend's threatening me now. Nice one, love.
What's she saying?
Punch. She's gonna punch me. And all her comments like save in the stream so everyone's gonna see how nice of a girlfriend I've got. Thanks. Can't delete the comments, neither love, so thank you very much. So kind, didn't you? Let's see if she apologises. Nope, she's just been even more nasty now, people.
Oh, I got a winner there, lad.
Oh, she's messaging me elsewhere now, because she don't want people to know.
Oh, why is the track going left? Whoa.
Sniper.
What fucking taking him out before he starts. Innit, lad?
Why?
Sniper up in the tower.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Look, we're being nice now, sending me kisses.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Oh, alright, one more. This one.
Lad, you do know I've left you in dirt.
I'll catch you up, easy. Fuck, 72,
70. Taking a shortcut, me.
60, 150.
Slow me down, where's it? That's why. Are you catching me up now while I'm actually sprinting?
No. It's just flickering. Oh, slowly catching you. See, I'm sure it improves your speed as well. I think it says it. Shall I check, or...?
No, it doesn't say it, lad, because I read it yesterday.
What does it do?
It just says your stamina. You get more stamina, so, like, you can run for longer. And then the last upgrade, it's unlimited. So, basically, you can just run without ever getting out of breath, lad.
Oh, wow. Just spotted
yes,
that car, then.
Yes, you are, sorry.
What are you talking about?
Rosanna. Yes, I am.
Oh, was she saying?
Oh, no, she'll probably turn around and say, yes, I am the most amazing girlfriend ever.
She has work.
Yeah, she just threatens me with punches all the time. Do you want a punch? 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 You are catching up now because I'm not actually running. I have to keep clicking the stick in to run, that's why. Whereas you can just run full stop. She's a weirdo, she just keeps saying, yes I am.
Well, what's happening? What's going on, that?
Oh, yes I am. Yes I am. Oh.
Yes I am to what? What is she?
Don't know, so I'm asking. I think she means amazing girlfriend. No, you don't lie. Wow, you've left me. I told you I should have got the flipping unlimited running upgrade as well. Right, should we see how... What time did I say we started? Half past?
Yeah.
Like 10 minutes, should I see how far we've got in 10 minutes?
Yeah, go on quick. Well, we've done 4 kilometres-ish.
Well, look at my ear. Right, 3.3, but as the crow flies.
Wow.
So that's not... We've not done too bad, then.
Nah, might not take as long as I thought, to be honest. A couple of hours, maybe.
Well, it's funny, yeah.
Come on, let's go. Well, to be honest, it was long in the car, wasn't it?
Yeah, but that's because we was pissing about along the way, stopping and...
This is going to be harder.
It's obviously going to be longer than an hour.
Yeah.
I reckon 4 hours.
Go on, why should you take it piss?
Because the most amazing girlfriend, yes I am, la.
What, she said la?
Yeah.
Yeah, I go no.
No! She'll get a punch if she Pippin starts arguing with me.
Right, walk for a bit.
Why?
Because my fucking little finger's hurting.
Yeah, but how do you mean, like, without clicking in?
Yeah, just walk.
Oh, is that what you meant by walking?
Well, jog. We're jogging, aren't we?
Oh, when you said walk, lad, I thought you meant, like, this.
Oh, been jog, lad. That would take us forever.
That's what I thought he was all about.
Like this?
Yeah, literally, like, walking.
You're so tempted to take his car, aren't you?
No, not really.
It's just...
Wow. It's only 10 minutes in.
Well, let's give him his car. I don't want it, lad.
Take my car.
Take it, lad. Leave him a flat tyre. Because they're nice.
You're ready?
Did you defrag like I told you?
I had defrag the other day.
Did you? Gotta do it about 3 or 4 times, though. Until it, like, literally takes 10 seconds for defrag, like, bump.
Bump. Bump, 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 bump. Right, we're halfway there, guys, and... Oh, wow. So this 7.2, that's just to the loop, innit?
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh, wow.
And it's coming dark. How long does night time last in this game? Do you know?
We'll find out, won't we?
Well,
if you guys know, comment below.
It's 11:43.
Beginning to feel a lot like Christmas.
So, say it's going to be dark in another 2 minutes, as in night time.
It's beginning to look a lot like tunnel. I'll wait till we get to that big massive tunnel. There was a big massive tunnel, wasn't there? But that was...
a train, as well. Wasn't it?
Oh, wow, you know what's going to happen?
Nah, we won't get run over by a train.
Can you not hear the train coming?
That's a motorbike.
Stop.
Listen to train lines, lah, like you do.
That's a helicopter, isn't it?
Wow, put your ear on train track. Wow, look at me. Listening for trains.
Nah. Who knows?
Come on.
We're not moving it, lad. You can see the track vibrating. I'm mad at that.
Come on, let's go.
Can't you?
What, flickering off the light? Moonlight.
No, the scope swaying, lad.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Let's go, and I've gone. See you. Goodbye, Rosanna. Yeah, thanks for saying bye.
We're good to go.
Right, second road. So come on, watch your finger.
Hmm?
How long do you reckon?
We'll go around the whole map.
Well, the whole track. Well, let's finger. How long till we get to the loop?
Yeah, then we'll have a rough estimate, won't we?
Well, I'm asking you now, how long do you reckon it's going to take to get there? I reckon... half an hour, and we'll be at the loop. So I reckon 12:15, we'll be at the loop. What about you?
How many kilometres?
Look where it is, not map.
I know. Dumb. Yeah, about right. Half an hour.
Well, this took us 15 minutes to get here. Man, I don't think it's going to take us that long, you know. 15 to get there. No, really?
Yeah, I don't want to be uploading a fucking 10-hour video. You know what I mean? If we got this done in an hour, I'd be made up with that, but obviously that's
we're definitely not going to do it, yeah. It was there, flipping hell, lad. Wishful thinking there. Took us an hour flying around it, bloody car.
I'm not saying, like, we're going to quit there, then we can flip in, I don't know.
4 hours, I reckon.
Do a few missions or something if we got off, if we did this handy, like. Or we can show people how to really steal a patch of helicopter.
I reckon, half an hour we'll get to that loop, half an hour. Yeah, I reckon 3 to 4 hours.
Supplies.
Because there's no way a finger. It's going to take like 6 hours, surely.
One of them, innit? How long's a piece of string, lad?
I'm jumping on this bike, I'll see you in a bit.
It's inside the house, by the way.
Bikers?
The tag.
Gasoline. Should we run backwards? Right, should we, like... Right, guys, if this video gets... How many likes should we say?
1,000.
No, I was going to say 100 for now.
Go on,
if it gets 100, we'll do it in reverse. What, backwards? Oh, it's not much difference there. It doesn't go slower, does it?
Yeah, but you can't see where you're going. That's pointless. Shut up, that.
Well, to you guys, let us know what you think. If you think it's pointless, just hashtag pointless in the comments. If you think we should do it, smack off the like off button.
And if you think Jay's crazy, subscribe to me.
And me. Go subscribe to him.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
He's got no flipping finger. Medical supplies.
No, what, lad?
No. Patience! Why were they where there? Let's get a double shot.
It's only three. Go on, I'll get the one. I'll get him. You had her?
Which one? I'll get the one on left.
Three, two, one. I got two, little hornet's nest. Who with?
We're good. Clear. You all in one piece?
Do they fight each other? Anyway, you're not getting the tag. That's why we killed
him. Did you tell? Well, you never told me.
That's why
you're just killing him for killing him's sake.
Oh, lad, there's supplies here. It's three.
I should just jump it, can't be rebels. Hey, you can't touch a vehicle at all, you know.
I won't. And walk continues.
The journey continues forward.
See, if these tracks carry on heading west now, it will be about, 6 kilometres, maybe?
It's because it bends and everything, isn't it?
Yeah, including the bends. Might be just like, not that far, but if it flipping deviates back off track away from B.
You should have checked the finger. That didn't say you could do it in finger. Stats, how do you look at your stats?
There's another one at the tower as well.
They know we're here. Be careful.
I'm not giving them a chance, hold on.
How do you look at your stats? I want to see how long we've been walking. How many kilometres I've walked and then check it again at the end.
Press L and go to skills. Press L or whatever you press and go to skills. Lobby. And then info. Longest shot, 1017.
Average kill distance, 6000. Your man's 1039.
Average kill distance.
Yeah, 164 million. Lad, it's only got a finger.
I've got it by the fucking train.
Air and ground? No, really? Mm. Oh, lad, clipping!
You
really
as well?
Just missed it. Yeah.
How did you get it as well?
Because I was in the menu. So there's a tip for you guys. Don't go in the menus while I stood on a track.
Take on the cartel using the quinoa process
and smuggle coke. We're back.
That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale.
And I said we will
here
never get hit by a train because we're on foot.
That's what you get.
Whoa.
The inner bags get an airtight seal.
Yeah, it doesn't say walking.
Concealed the scent from drug sniffing dogs.
I know.
Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
See you later.
There's intel here. Do you want it?
I'm gonna get it, yeah. Just cut it through the finger here, innit? So, night vision.
Dark in here.
Taking pictures.
Can I not do that as well? No.
No, because it's my world, isn't it? Because it's just the skill points and that showing you where they are.
Target eliminated. See, this is where we're going to have problems, places like this.
Problems?
Yeah. Look, enemies on either side.
Problem, man. Call it.
This is where we crashed, isn't it?
Yeah. Did you actually crash here?
No, I think I missed it, actually, and I went up to
here. You make sure you keep to the right, lad.
I got stuck here in this gap. Ooh. There's loads of people here. Someone on the track ahead.
Got a group of Sicarios.
I don't see him.
Someone or something. Ding, ding, ding.
Supplies.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Oh, where's that guy? Oh, he's in this turret here.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
It's alright. Just go. Still there?
No, a lot of fucking fell asleep. Watch out.
Why are you getting bored now?
Oh. Well, I've got flipping patience, mate.
We've got a long way.
HQ building, inside.
I've got patience to talk with you. Most of what time are we on? So we've been running now, guys. 24 minutes. My eyes have only closed a few times.
Crazy, man.
It's gonna be... If you guys have got any other crazy suggestions you'd like to see, please feel free to share them.
I see a team of Sicarios.
Oh, might as well share them with me, because Maverick will just tell you to keep them to yourself. You've not got C4 on your drone, yeah?
Can you do that?
You can do, yeah. Wow, wanted line them both up, then you'd do it. Let's just jump at car, lad.
That's it, we're clear.
Ooh, I don't want to swap.
Wow. Whoa. Which way was we running?
Let's go.
That running back, lad.
You wish you hadn't suggested this now.
Oh. Don't mind stuff like this, mate.
Wow, they've got Uzis. Wow. Beast these things, aren't they? SMG. Is that more rebels? Oh, you see that flash then?
No. Yeah, it was closed in. How many times are we going to get by a train?
Well, that's one already. I don't think many, because you're not going that fast, so we can fucking see it.
Yeah, coming. But the only problem is if they're coming from behind.
Oh, but surely you can hit. Whoa. Where? Oh, the car. That is just burning off.
Oh, was it that car?
Yeah, I wonder what that icon means.
Whoa, oh, I killed. Gonna
get I got him.
We're clear.
Yeah, you've got the driver probably, and all the passengers are gonna get out now going. Lad, you run towards me and I'll run this way and we'll keep an eye on each other's back.
Oh, wow.
So you let me know there's a train coming, I'll let you know there's a train coming. Or I'll just let it get you.
See you, lad. I think it comes from your direction anyway.
Bye bye, lad.
Control, watch out.
Well, no, don't get one came from behind last time, did it?
No, it came from the front.
No, it came from behind, because I side-shifted to the right.
It came from the front. I'm pretty
Laddie
damn sure.
Behind.
You see Laddie,
if it got you before, it got me, and you was behind me.
I was in my inventory.
Inventory.
I went back. I went back to the screen. I was on the floor, flipping train. Got me.
No, it came from behind. Because you said it got you, and I started moving to the right, and then it just skimmed me. And I got it. I was like, no.
Wow.
Comment below who was right. Team J.
Team Maverick. Wow, the light effects are mad. What's that over there, though?
By mad, he does not mean aggressive, guys.
Whoa. Keep moving.
Ah, they get killed, they didn't. Why?
How are you guys holding up?
Who gets killed?
Them cars with that funny icon. If you guys know what the funny icon means, let us know below.
Well, obviously we're meant to steal it, aren't we? Whoa. Like, if you steal it, it'll probably open up a mission, won't it?
I don't know, that's why I've asked the guys to let us know. Guys slash gals.
Like, lie down.
Hey guys, gals.
Don't move. Lie down and don't move. So that chopper.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Until it goes?
Yeah. It's looking for us.
Chopper,
like.
down.
As long as you don't move, like, it'll just go straight over.